Click CH to switch to full screen. Click M to switch to the system settings. Click System. Click Time. Adjust the system time by clicking on the button. Confirm and click on the OK button. Click M to confirm and return to the monitor's recording screen.